the civil and human rights of the January 6th protesters being violated.
The Democrats want to destroy President Trump, and those January 6th defendants, they're a pawn in their political game.
This is the biggest crackdown on freedom of speech in the history of our constitutional republic.
Those involved must be held accountable. And there is no higher priority for us at the Department of Justice.
We're in the DC DOC correctional facility. Psychologically damaging, torturous, and inhumane here.
It's been over 17 months since my kids have seen their dad.
If they put me in prison, it'll probably kill me.
Matt's civil rights were violated, and his mental health was deteriorating.
You've got the might of the federal government against the individual.
The only way it stops is if tens of millions of Americans stand up and refuse to be intimidated.
The civil and human rights of the January 6th protesters being violated.
The Democrats want to destroy President Trump, and those January 6th defendants, they're a pawn in their political game.
This is the biggest crackdown on freedom of speech in the history of our constitutional republic.
Those involved must be held accountable, and there is no higher priority for us at the Department of Justice.
We're in the DC DOC correctional facility. Psychologically damaging, torturous, and inhumane here.
It's been over 17 months since my kids have seen their dad.
If they put me in prison, it'll probably kill me.
Matt's civil rights were violated, and his mental health was deteriorating.
You've got the might of the federal government against the individual.
The only way it stops is if tens of millions of Americans stand up and refuse to be intimidated.